can top the WSR. How can you top this season?
On the road to the Grid World Series, we can expect more action, more drama, and it's all happening right here in the WSR.
Final lap, 8.8, top 3.
With that wrapped up, it's over to Indianapolis.
And Kristen, it's gotta be the one to watch.
Yeah, you won't want to miss it, Alex. The Grid World Series is so close, you can touch it. I reckon there's gonna be a brawl out there to make it through.
Sticking close to the rear, hunting for that draft, and looking for the overtake.
Control, the other team now looking to capitalize.
Tire to tire, someone's not coming out of this.
Great reactions. That could have been bad. So come on, capitalize on it. Alright, plenty of drafting opportunities, of course. Get in close behind and keep that speed up. Two laps to go.
Thank you.
Push, push, finish strong.
And it's being settled at Brands Hatch, Kristen.
The clouds may be grey, but the action will be as colourful as ever, especially given the added complexity of a waterlogged road surface. If you can win in these conditions and under this pressure, well, you are prime Grid World Series material.
So without further ado, this final is about to begin. So hold on to your umbrellas. It's race day.
So smooth.
Oh, they're throwing some elbows out there. Taking no prisoners. We got a driver heading off the tarmac. I could lose some time there.
Okay, stay calm and get it under control. There you go. Good recovery. Watch this livery track and get back up to speed. Teammate and rival if you need it. If you want me to relay any tactical requests to your teammate, you can radio in. Sure, I'll ask your teammate to try and hold their position. It looks like for some reason they can't defend.
golden season. You're going to dominate the Great World Series. You've got the sponsorship lined up. So, it's all down to talent now.
Kristen, now you're the expert, but from where I was sitting, that was a final to remember. From a mid-race spin-out to an electrifying finish, this race and the WSR Series has given us plenty to look back on. But what's next?
Well, next for those skilled enough to have got this far, Alex, and made it to the top of the standings, is the Grid World Series. If the WSR is the proving ground, then the Grid World Series is the battleground, where the best racers on the planet compete in multiple race disciplines to find out who is the ultimate racer.
Well, I can't add anything more to that, Kristen. So as the dust settles on the WSR today, in the distance, the Grid World Series starts its engines, gearing up for the most thrilling racing action around. And we'll be right there with you.